rotting flesh, raw sewage from the open cesspit, body odor from men who haven't washed for weeks, dead bodies rotting in shallow graves and laying out in the open in no man's land. The smell of exploded bombs, the odor of mustard gas, stagnant mud, cigarette smoke. By mortar concussion, that all they could do is sit and weep by the hour. The mud acts like quicksand. We lost some men who were sucked into it while alive. I have seen my closest friends die in front of my eyes. Another trench foot turned gangrenous and had to be amputated. Two of our own men were shot right through the head by our own people. But things like that are not talked of in the papers. At night, the front line is just one blaze of light, but it's still freezing, bitter cold. The snow lies thick country. Guns fell silent. And then, after a few minutes, we heard a faint singing. The boys in our trenches joined in, singing in English. As daybreak approached, most of the men left the trenches, greeting the enemy with a handshake. There was very little firing for the next 2 hours.